I'm ready whenever you are. Have y'all already flipped? Good. After all that and the mic cut out in the middle of saying his last name. Thank you. was closest to that rail. That might be the greatest thing I've heard all day.
What'd he say?
He took the quarters and traded them out for pennies and said, I made 48 cents. all right, guys. Sorry about that. Here we go, winner's side match. Just make sure my music's going. Where's my music at? Gotta have the music. Here we go. All right, winner's side match. This is Derek Fontenot and Johnathon Hennessee, otherwise known as Hennessy. So Hennessy and Derek Fontenot on the winner's side. This is final four on the winner's side. This is to make it into play in the hot seat match. Right after this, we'll see Jesse Moore battling John Weeks on our stream table to see who's going to round out that hot seat match. And this one may go down pretty quickly. This is a 3-9 combo. It's missed, but he makes the six ball. Well, that was a whirlwind of events right there. You got an easy combo. You miss the easy combo. You make another ball, but you don't get shape. You can't see the hole three. What is going on here? I can tell you guys, if you're worried about Henny shooting slow, he may take his time edging out, trying to figure out what he's doing, you know, making decisions. But realistically, he doesn't shoot that slow. It's just the process beforehand. So there have been shot clocks called, and he has not made a shot clock violation. So, I get it. Trust me, I know. But, he's gonna do his thing, that's for sure. He's able to make the good hit, but Joseph Pruitt, Rick went out last night. He lost to Shane McMinn and then lost to Justin Espinoza. Yeah, guys, we don't do the music for our benefit. It's for yours. James Costello, I sent you a message, bud. We've got a first rack safety battle here. This is interesting. Gotta get behind it. What a shot that was. Take another look at that in our Insta replay real quick. Beautiful shot. How did he hit it? Wow. Looks like Jesse's going to play on the stream table next, Bobby. And it looks like Hennessey going to take the first rack. Let's look at that one more time, because that jump shot was really, really nice. Like, I can't get over that one. Controlled the cue ball really well. Pretty strong. Thank you. Don't forget, guys, our next event coming up, Kopenhi and Fettergorst. Nine ball race to 60 over 2 days. Playing U.S. Open rules, racked on the spot with a template. Break from the box on a 9-foot diamond with 4.5-inch pockets. Thank you to all of our sponsors for making that event possible. Of course, the Rockin' Q down in Harlingen, Texas, where we're going to be holding that event. Acme Omega, Hex.com, Diamond Go Custom, James Handshoe Custom Qs, Team High Risk, Marianne's Tournaments, Island Simonis Mucci, Barracuda Gloves, Adam Stickles Digital Pool, Off the Rail on the Ball, High Society Aramith, and of course, Outsville Accurac. Thank you to all of those sponsors for helping us with all of our events. Again, would not be possible without you. Wow, what a break. Johnathon Hennessee goes up 2-0 against Derek Fontenot. David, I'm not sure what you're talking about cutting away from the chip match. Chip lost. Hill against Raid Shabib. Our stream did cut out one time due to music, but we got it right back up within less than 30 seconds, so. And Derek played that one very well, just pushing the six ball out of the way. Gonna come up a little short there. Yeah, at least he didn't get all the way tree-topped. No worries, David. Hit that ball very well, very controlled. Like Derek is getting on the board here. The skunk is off. Hennessee breaking. That's a little rough. Big break, nothing falls, and everything's jumbled up. Simple safety, bank out. Thank you.
All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to take care of some stuff off stream. But we're still rocking and rolling. Looks like Hennessy's got a 5-2 lead. Here we go. Thank you. All right, guys, again, sorry about that. Trying to get stuff ready. That's not good. Hey, thank you guys so much for all the compliments. Make sure you give your gratitude towards Mike Hong and MMP Phil. Those are the guys calling the shots. They're the ones that said make it free. So we're doing it for you guys for free. Thanks to Jacob Watson and his team for running a super, super smooth tournament. This is a match one of the final four of the winner's side. We got L-side matches going all across the pool room. And we'll be playing Jesse Moore and John Weeks next on the stream table. The stream will get turned off, but it'll be back on within minutes, I'd say. For our next winner's side match to see who's going to play either Derek Fontenot or Johnathon Hennessee. Guys, Derek Fontenot's giving up the game. All right. And we'll have another match coming at you here in just a minute. Don't go anywhere.